Can't be too prepared.
Storm tour, day 8.
Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Thank you.
what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja fort will let me pass over the mountains. Got one. Easy, easy. Saving these for the trail. No chill, itches. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor!
Thank you.
can't carry more.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach! Closer.
Should have brought a cart.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balan. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
You talking about trouble in Banuk lands?
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Sun King of Odd freed the people his father enslaved.
We all have our place in the order of things.
watch out for the Osiron merchants.
I've always wondered, are all your kind hunters and fighters, or just a few?
It's heavy. Snow. The world's going white.
What's the difference?
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road. Any work done? Buy what you need, leave the rest. You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
I always knew the Nora would come to a bad end. It's what comes of living.
Captain Blon, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, it was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads, they're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Osiram. And the Sun Ring, where so many outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Osiram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Osiram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Osiram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Osiram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
Did an Osiram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell him what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Never let anyone say that Karja slack off. As the sun witnessed, we put our backs in.
Take a look at these weapons.
Small.
I've got all the best food here.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Thank you.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating. If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square. Dust.
Greetings.
Should have been a cloth merchant like my father. Standing around.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything, save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Stocking up?
Can't scare me.
Get it together, you sawed-offs!
You can see them. They can't see you.
Blast it, man.
Oh, destroy you!
This one'll...
Why does King Abad protect the people of Sunfall? We all know our army could destroy them.
Perfect.
perfect weather for... This is a twilight time.
This is a twilight time indeed.
I'd have to ditch something.
Enough of work. Maybe I'll go. Aloy has been mining for scrap up north. The old one.
Taking out the freeholds one by one. There was a time when the machines were predictable as day and night.
They're still looking.
This ceasefire appeared like a total blaze just waiting for a light.
They're leaving.
I swore I'd ask him to marry me on a sunny day. Hope he says yes. The sunshine always makes me feel like I can do anything.
Thank you.
We'll make this place our home. You showed us the...
Haven't you got anything better to do?
We don't have to live alone, in fear anymore. Thank you.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath, then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't?
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
Thank you. I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our work.
This storm's gonna back down before I do. I'll tuck that away. Perfect.
By the sun, it's over.
these will keep.